Hey guys, I split this achievement guide into three parts. It took me a lot of time, so please like the video and subscribe for more.
Alright guys, head over to your requisitions and upgrade and buy the shard detector. If you follow my guide exactly, you won't need it, but just in case you get confused while you're watching the guide, just get it. Alright, before I start off the guide, you're going to want to use the characters Kingpin and Shahara, the ninja chick. But if you don't have them unlocked yet, you can use Hollywood and Hardtack. And I always use Fortune because she helps you get more money while you're collecting chests along the way. Alright, have fun collecting all 350 shards.
Like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy!
I'll talk amongst myself.
Huzzah! Thank you.